of UW Eau Claire dorms. The wings were put under quarantine September 6th after six students tested positive for COVID-19. The residents on those floors were considered close contacts at the time, but now the university, working with the Eau Claire City County Health Department, has decided to quarantine only the students who actually had close contacts with the COVID patients. The decision was made after examining dorm practices and careful interviews of the students who tested positive.